got the word. And she said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes. It's a big limousine moved up to Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving the way. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Just for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Together, two kids in the park, back our initials deep in the bar. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as the big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Just for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Sally called back and asked how I felt, and she said, I know how to help. The old Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. Just for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. But I'll never get used to not living next door to Alice.
Used to not living next door to Alice.